Hopper. Deep long ball. Here comes Lynch. He's got it. Lynch has marked the footy. Remember, he's got 30 seconds. So regardless of what happens, there will be minimal time left on the clock. Here is Lynch.
The team pinch it. 16 seconds left. Centre clearance, an absolute must. Deconing a play on the footy. Chera now. They've got numbers out here. Akers couldn't hang on. Shoveling a handball through. A point will do it for the Blues. There's your siren. What a way to start 2023. Drawn game.
Everybody's exhausted. Kangaroos hold on. There's arms being pointed. There's players running in all directions. They're all exhausted. And the ball gets locked in.
Yeah, they've got to take advantage of the Eagles and that superiority. They've got to smash the ball forward.
He's well confident he brought it straight down.
Great kick. That could be the game. Should be the game.
Can't miss it. Couldn't give away a free kick there in the run.
Goldman just needs to go down the line. Sends it deep towards the boundary line. Perfectly executed. Garas flies. Heard. The Kangaroos, under Alistair Clarkson, have a win.
Siren's going to sound to win the game for Sydney on the final siren. Forbes kicked it. Is it there? Going to make the distance. Score review, I reckon. Port is celebrating. The Port defenders are convinced they've won the game.
Wing does well. Brings it to ground. Stringer wants the hand pass. They give it to him. He's getting really involved. He goes the barrel. Jakey Stringer pulled out the extra Sunday barrel. And he's down from 60.
Over Denver Granger Barras. Let Himmelberg run over three jump over.
That is a classic from Himmelberg. So now the major part of that to put them in front by 3 points. Himmelberg straight as the Giants lead.
There's a big, big sound from the west of the town. It's the sound of the mighty Giants. Feel the ground is shaking. The other teams are